My first bottle of whiskey in a year. I didn't have the money, or it was I didn't want to spend the money. It is one of those two things. Or I also there for this time not do something as a monkey show. You hang fingers, you start. Nothing wrong with the monkey shoulder, but it is doing something special. Like inch goer. I wanted an inch goer. Only that one was 52 euros and younger. And at the same time, it is also there you see the casket number and then you see the bottle number. And I got 374, no, I got 78 out of 374. And there are also other caskets where they sell it for with a 343 or so, I saw. And this and that. So it is maybe still 10,000 into the world already. Now, there's my first sip in a year. See if I will scream like a baby or not. And maybe I fool myself. I think I taste vanilla. But I had about citrus. Ooh, and then they had like a heartburn. Only then, oh, it's also, oh, so no. Now, there's always being careful, esophageal and this stuff. Now, it is good against the runs when they are from alcohol, like it's from fiber. I'm starting at 9:15 instead of my usual 10 o'clock. And yes, I will drink it a bit slowly. Hopefully, you can see it. One or two glasses left. And then, just like cigarettes, don't stand up too quick. And that one's the first one. I'm not going back to cigarettes.